This is a video to demonstrate the Zenith transoceanic 12 band radio. Just wanted to show you that it does work. And as far as everything else, you can look up the eBay listing and if you'd like, ask some questions there. So I have this on the FM band right now. I'll turn that on and then I'll move it on to some of the shortwave. I've only been able to find channels in shortwave 3 and 4. The others, I might just not be able to tune it in the location I am. So let's go ahead and turn it on in the FM.
In Irma, hundreds of people have lost their homes, so we're throwing a barbecue to help them rebuild.
So that. And the journey that he walked with God from that moment, from
the cities and the towns.
And so you know what happened.
How's radio network?
Everything's going back to what you did.
All right, wake me up before you go, go. So leave me hanging on like a yo-yo. Wake me up before you go, go. I don't want to miss it when you hit that high. Wake me up before you go, go. Cause I'm not planning on going solo. Wake me up before you go, go.
You can hear the sound is very clear on all the FM stations, and then you'll get a lot of static on the shortwave. So let's go ahead and turn that. Another thing to note, right around the 5 position, the shortwave 5, it seems to get a little stuck right here. I don't know what causes that, so let's put it on shortwave 4. So you can hear a little bit there on 4, and then I'll turn it to 3. So there's the channels, and then let me turn on the light so you can see that the light does turn on. So the light is working. I do not have the guide that comes in usually here, and I do not have the power cord with this unit. If you have any questions, like I said, send a message on eBay. Thank you.